what One You Hounslow was. I just thought I would quickly share some top tips on healthy eating, because we know we can reduce your risk of developing diabetes by making changes to your diet and lifestyle. Okay, so one of the most important tips is to make sure you have a variety of foods in your diet. Yeah? So having lots of fruit and vegetables, having lots of carbohydrates and starchy foods. Now, can anyone tell me what your starchy foods are, your carbohydrate sources? Rice, pasta, so you want to go for kind of whole grain carbohydrates, foods that are high in fibre, that keep you fuller for longer. So that's really important. Some people think cutting out carbohydrates is a good way to kind of lose weight, but you want to include it in your diet. And it can kind of, if you have the right type of carbohydrates, it can maintain your blood sugar levels. Lots of oily fish, so have about one portion of oily fish a week. Oily fish is a good source of, exactly said, it's a good source of your essential fatty acids. So where do you find your oily fish?
Mackerel.
Yes, very good. Tuna, salmon, What about if you're vegetarian? Any vegetarians?
I'm vegetarian.
So where could you get your sources of omega-3? Flax seeds is a good one. You can buy certain oils like flaxseed, olive oils, any nuts, avocados. They're all good sources of your healthy fats.
What sorts of nuts?
Yeah, in moderation, because nuts can be high in fat, but they're a good source of protein as well. Exercise. Yeah, we should be doing at least lots of exercise, it's about 30 minutes, five times a week for adults. So even if it's a brisk walk, that can make a huge difference. Yeah, going to the gym, yoga.
Yeah, brisk walking. I walk every day, 1 hour.
Very good, very good.